We came to the Badui village to see how they live in harmony with nature without using modern technology. With this documentary, we hope that we can raise awareness of how plastic is destroying the world.
Here, their philosophy is actually to guard the mother nature because it provides you everything that you need when it's balanced. But because they're so beautiful, they attract tourists, and tourists bring plastic. And plastic is such a new thing for them, so they don't really know how to handle it.
Di Badui saya menemukan banyak suara-suara unik yang tidak saya temui di tempat lain, seperti menumbuk padi, menenun kain, membuat benang. Dari situ saya langsung terinspirasi untuk menciptakan komposisi musik menggunakan ritmis-ritmis yang saya temui di sini.
Karena suku Badui ini jauh dari keramaian kota seperti motor dan mobil, jadi suara-suara alam yang ada menginspirasiku untuk membuat sound design. Di film dokumenter ini, kami menggunakan mic shotgun Rode NTG4 Plus untuk capture interview dan well track.
We use the Rode video micro to capture better sound straight from the camera. When you're in the city, you forget that you're part of the natural world. But when you come to this kind of place, you start believing that harmony is actually possible.
By shooting this documentary, I realized that nature is not part of us, but we are part of nature.